resolution of vectors. Now new article is resolution of vector. Resolution means process of splitting up a vector into two or more components is known as resolution. Splitting means separation of one vector into two or more components. It is called as resolution. Vector into which a given vector is split is called as component. If vector is split up into two, then the two are called as component of the previous vector. Rectangular component. So before the rectangular component is this A bar is split up into two. A1 bar and A2 bar. Then A1 bar and A2 bar are components of A bar. Now rectangular component, what is rectangular? Rectangular component means the components which are mutually perpendicular. Mutually perpendicular components. If I consider this is a vector A bar, and if A bar is resolved into two, AX bar and AY bar, and if AX and AY both are perpendicular to each other, then they are called as rectangular component of vector A bar. So rectangular component means the component which are mutually perpendicular to each other. They are called as rectangular component. So rectangular resolution of vector in a plane. So we consider A bar, which is lying in XY plane. You can see here this is A bar. And this is X axis, Y axis. They are lying in XY plane. Draw a line from head of A bar perpendicular to the coordinate axis. Then we can resolve this A bar into two, A1 bar and A2 bar. So we can write here A bar is equal to A1 bar plus A2. Now here A1, we can write AX I cap. And A2 we can write AY J cap. Because I cap is what vector divided by magnitude. So AX vector divided by magnitude of this AX. Or I can use here AX here and here AY. So this AX plus AY is equal to A. And AX I can write AX I cap. And AY I can write AY J cap. Take it. Similar manner, J cap we can write vector is AY bar divided by magnitude AY. So AY bar is AY J cap. Then after that, we get A bar is equal to AX I cap plus AY J cap. Or if I consider the three dimension case, A bar I can write AX I cap plus AY J cap plus AZ K cap. If I consider Z axis, then we get this. Then after that, resolution of vector using trigonometry. So we consider this again, same thing. A bar, we can write AX I cap plus AY J cap. Then AX we can write A cos theta and AY we can write A sin theta. So we can write this equation by substituting AX and AY in that equation also. Then a component of vector can be positive, negative or zero depending on the value of this theta. On this theta, the component depends. Now we have two ways to specify a vector in a plane and can be specified. Its magnitude A and direction theta makes with the X axis. You can see here. So it makes angle theta with the x axis. Magnitude of A bar is A. Second, its component is A components. Rectangular component we can call AX and A bar. If A and theta are given, then AX and AY can be obtained using the equation, above equation. Or here we can write, you know that AX is what? A cos theta. AY is A sin theta. AX and AY, you know that. AX, A cos theta, AY, A sin theta. Now, by squaring and adding, we get this equation. And here cos square, we can take here A square common. So A square common, we can take in a bracket sin square theta plus cos square theta, we get, and it is 1. So we get A square only, it is written here. So A we can write, so this is A square, is this. So A we can write like this, AX square plus AY square. And this tan theta, we can write AY divided by AX for direction purpose. So in three-dimensional case, we can write here, three-dimensional case, only the AZ we have to add here. So this formula gives us a magnitude of the vector A1. So for example, let I tell you a simple example based on this question. Find magnitude. Find magnitude of A bar. If A bar is 2i cap plus 3j cap plus k cap, then answer, we can find out magnitude by using component square. 2 ax is how much? 2. So 2 square plus 3 square plus 1 with k, 1 is the square. So 4 plus 9 plus 1 is under root 14 is A, or magnitude of A. You can write like this way. So in that way, by using this formula, we can find out magnitude of any vector. Now you can see this question. Find unit vector in the direction of this. Unit vector, see here, if I consider this is A bar, unit vector in the direction of A bar is A cap. Then A cap is vector divided by a magnitude of that vector. So vector. So unit vector is vector divided by magnitude. So I consider that this vector is C bar. And then we find out magnitude of that. And this vector divided by magnitude is the unit vector. Now let's see here. So I name this vector as a V bar. Then magnitude of this is 3 square in a root 3 square plus 4 square. So it is coming 5. Then unit vector, you know that. Unit vector is, so alpha is used here. You can use A, B, C, anything. So vector divided by its magnitude. Now this is a vector and this is a magnitude. So take the division of these two. So you can see alpha cap is equal to vector divided by magnitude. So after doing that, so vector is 3i cap plus 4j cap divided by this 5, or we can write in that. So this is the answer for the unit vector.